gonna give me the blues. All right.
How's it going? Everything rolling? Okay. Okay. Hello. Where do I should I look there? Yeah. All right. Well, hello, world. We are Kendall Street Company. We're coming to you live from the Looking Glass at It's Ix Art Park in Charlottesville, Virginia. This is our first time doing this thing. We are very happy to have a gig tonight. So, we're going to keep playing. I don't know, is there anything else we should say to the people, the good people out there?
Make some noise!
And live from Ix Park, it's Saturday night!
We hope you're sitting comfortably. I'll need a few more of these, then I'll have one of those. I'll have a few more wherever I go. Yes, please. Wherever I go. And last week was last week, and this week is then. And yesterday, today, and tonight are my friends. All I could say is tonight was a night. All I can say.
before. How about some more? A 1, 2, buckle my shoe. A 3, 4, how about some more? How about some more? How about some more? How about some more? How about some more?
I'd like to give a big shout out to Osiris Media for teaming up with us and presenting this thing. We're very stoked. It's very cool. Check it out.
Very cool.
Very cool. Alrighty, this next song here is a song for those of us who have a hard time getting up in the morning. I imagine during this time it's quite difficult. This is a song. Is called Get Up. It urges you to go outside, you know, but just definitely keep your distance. You know, get up, go outside, and have a nice time, but keep your distance. Okay, here we go. We'll be right back.
Rock on, y'all.
Alrighty, this is very fun for me. I get to sit across from Ryan and watch him play.
I never get to look at you.
I never get to look at you. I never get to look at you.
It's wonderful. You get to see all the faces I always make.
He's cute. Yeah,
too.
He's cute. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah.
And how about that airline food?
Yeah, you can see him. You can see him. Okay, I would like to give a shout out here. I got some more shouts outs.
Woo!
A shout out to Ting for giving us the internet here to give you the movie
and
on your screen.
House.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ting.
Thanks, Ting.
Thanks, Ting. And then also WTJU.
Woo!
UVA. UVA Radio. They're playing this thing. You can't see it there, I don't think, but you can listen. So if you're in your car or something, you can
91.1.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeff's here.
Hey,
Jeff.
Alrighty. So this next tune, is a song. It's called "Planet Earth" with Sir David Attenborough. It's about when you can't sleep at night, so you go and turn on some Planet Earth to help you sleep, but then you get very enthralled in the whole thing, and you end up getting, staying up all night long, listening, watching, embracing,
being
Planet Earth.
TV screen. The planet Earth and the cosmos soothe me to sleep. But those birds are mighty interesting, and rattlesnakes don't play no fucking games, and sharks battling down the freeway. Penguins are swinging heads, making love, laughing hysterically.
If you are enjoying the show, we are taking tips. There are links on the website or wherever they are on the YouTube. There are links. You can see the Venmo and the PayPal. And we appreciate all the support. You can also check out T-shirts and things. We have a new T-shirt that Ryan designed over there.
Fancy smancy duds.
Uh-huh. And we really appreciate any support that you all can give during this time. All right, here we go. Some more music.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
You're so smooth. Aged white cheddar. You make me wanna move. I put you on a fancy cracker. I'm in a fancy
Cool.
All right.
Thanks, people.
Whoa. We'd like to thank the Switcher Studio for making it possible for our friends here, Sim and Carter. I don't know if you can see them. To switch the cameras live. Okay, here we go. This next song is a new song. It's a song called Strollin'. It's about walking around with someone you like.
While maintaining your social distance.
Yes.
We were all thinking it.
CDC recommended 6 feet, yes.
Strolling. and there's something I got to say. It's on the tip of my tongue. It's on my mind. It's on my mind.
Thanks. Alrighty, this next scene here is a song about a Tuesday. It's about sitting at your house on a Tuesday, drinking some wine, just taking it easy.
On the couch.
On the couch, yeah.
Not unsimilar to what you may be doing right now.
Correct, yeah. Whoa! Hell. Alright, here we go. Wine glass television.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thanks for listening. This next song we're going to do is a song from an upcoming release, something in the fall. We're just going to be released in the fall. It's currently unnamed, and it's called, the song is called In a Little While. The project is currently unnamed. Gonna rise, maybe not
righteous yet, but in a little while, the light's gonna reach my bed. In a little while, the shine's gonna fill my head. In a little while. Well, after just a moment of peace, one might lay there and start to think, will I make it to work on time? Will the meeting go all right? Will traffic roll my way? Will my boss quit being a dick just for 1 minute? And halfway down the driveway, someone might say, will my parents be proud of me? Will my kids make friends in school today? Will the rain clouds stay away? Will grandma survive the hurricane? Will my insurance cover the band van? Man, you know I got that bill to pay. Will my girl keep on loving me? Does my dog get enough time to play? Will the leaves on the trees stay green? Will the air we breathe stay clean enough to sustain? I know the sun's gonna rise, maybe not just yet, but in a little while, the light's gonna reach my bed. In a little while, the shine's gonna fill my head. Suppose I gotta let it go as it goes. Time's not stopping anytime soon. Is it the right time? Is it the right thing to say? And what are you waiting for? Are going the right way? Will I ever be happy? Will I ever be great? Am I doing the right thing? Am I a good human being? Well, all I can do is try. I know the sun's gonna rise, maybe not just yet, but in a little while, the light's gonna reach my bed. In a little while, the shine's gonna fill my head. In a little while, in a little while. Now sometimes peaceful sleep doesn't come to me easily, and the morning dew is wet as it gets. Without the sun to wick it away, how will it feel to grow old? Will my body be plagued with pain? Will I start to go insane? Will my love and memories fade? Shit, I'm 25 and tired, just trying to make it through the day. The day, well, the day might leave you trotting down, flat on your face and dead on the ground. So damn right, you gotta believe while you're still living, even when the good times are hard to find. Yeah, that the sun is surely gonna rise. In a little while, in a little while, in a little while, in a little while, in a little while. Yeah.
That was beautiful, Lewis. I was just listening to that one last night, too.
Like a dream, and from a dark sky the moon cried down to me. He said, I'm ashamed, and with long arms he dropped me alone in the sea.
Alrighty, this next tune is from another upcoming record, a different record. This one is set to come out in June, and it does have a name, and it's called The Nautical Aquatical, and this song is called Shanti the Dolphin.
Thank you. is dedicated to my niece, Miss Maddie, listening live from Richmond, Virginia, unless she's gone to sleep already. But if not, that one's for her.
Right on.
She loves Shanti.
Here's another one from the Nautical Aquatical here. This is called Stanley Bird Dog Mouth, the oyster. And it's about an oyster named Stanley. Here we go.
One, two.
So hi, I'm an oyster.
Thank you. Okay. We hope you're grooving out at your house. Here is another tune from the Nautical Aquatical to be released in June. Keep an eye, a weather eye on that. It's called Board Shorts.
Wipe out.
Than your short board. My long board is longer than your short board. My long board is longer than your short board. My long board is longer than your short board. Shorts are longer than your short shorts. My long shorts are longer than your short shorts. My long shorts are longer than your short shorts. My long shorts are longer than your short shorts. Thank you.
So if you're just joining us here on the stream, we're here at the Looking Glass at the Ix Art Park in Charlottesville, Virginia. We're really stoked. This is a beautiful spot. A portion of the proceeds from your tips tonight will go to the Ix Art Park. It's an awesome exhibit, the Looking Glass. It's interactive. You can touch it. It's immersive. As you can see, we are immersed. And it's super rad. And if you're ever in Charlottesville when this thing blows over, you should come here.
Cherry tree.
What?
Cherry tree.
Oh, cherry tree. Okay. Brian is
cherry tree.
Something.
Lewis, cherry tree.
Okay, great.
I wonder what fruit grows on this tree.
Wonderberries, Brian, wonderberries.
Wonderberries.
Got lots of antioxidants.
I sure do love wonderberries.
Oh. Probiotics.
Is that good against coronavirus, Dr. Ben?
Yeah, this is actually the only place you can get them, so, you know. But you can't crowd around to get them. Because, you know.
Okay.
It's a catch-22 for you.
It's cool we're talking to people, and I don't know who we're talking to.
That's true. It's an odd sensation. I've been
but you're wonderful.
Having an interesting time with it.
I feel so able to express myself in ways I've never before.
Yeah. Brian, your dad told me he was going to watch, so you know you're talking to your dad.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I know they're on here.
Hi, Mom and Dad.
I hope they figured out the smart TV thing. They were trying to get that together.
All righty. This song's called Cherry Tree.
Yeah.
This next tune here is a song from our latest release. Whose phone is that?
It's that one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's Whoa. Going on?
Oh, the drum phone.
Oh. We're getting a call on a camera. You don't want to create an angry mom.
Your mom.
Caller number 9, you're on the air.
Camera 5 was my favorite camera, and you guys took it away. Put back camera 5.
Who was it, Ben?
Don't call us, people. We're using our cell phones to
Who was it, Ben?
To film a music video.
I really
video.
Can't say it out loud.
Was it? I feel like it was like Billy or something.
Probably.
Man, I really want to have these like forest being like a forest now on stage every time. I've got a taste of this,
yeah,
this space.
The vines.
You've got a taste of really the foliage.
Taste of the foliage. Yes.
That should be the name
nice.
Of the record.
Taste of the foliage.
Yeah.
I kind of like it.
We'll bring the set.
Yeah.
We'll bring the set with us on the road.
Live from the Looking Glass on tour.
We provide jobs. That's what we do. We're a job creator in this economy.
By the way, if you didn't catch it, there was a video at the very beginning about kind of the making of this space. We're in kind of one corner. It's much bigger than this. There's all sorts of different vibes and ideas. It's very cool and inspiring.
Local Charlottesville artists put it together.
I hope to show you more of it. Called The Looking Glass. Sorry, I don't know if we said the name.
I think it's in the video title.
True.
The graphic.
Oh yeah.
Okay, back to the entertainment, guys. Let's go.
All righty.
Who are you again,
Brian? This is Lunar Dude.
My favorite superhero.
You're a master of karate and friendship for everyone. Fighter of the night, man. Champion of the sun. You're a master of karate and friendship for everyone. They took you, Dave, man. You don't belong to them. Fighter of the night, man. Yeah, I've been living in a world of darkness. How I miss your tender hands,
Champion of the sun.
They're 6 feet away, and I want them 6 feet closer.
This world.
All right, all right.
You know, none of this would be possible without you loyal fans. None of it would be possible.
Damn right.
Oh, it's true.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. None of this would be possible without you loyal fans.
Damn right.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. None of this would be possible without our loyal fans.
You know, there's something that's been on my mind recently, and that's...
Third time's a charm, Ben.
You know?
Damn right.
It wouldn't be anything if it weren't for the fans.
Damn right.
You can say that again.
Damn right.
Really, we fucking love you all. Pardon my language.
Have a drink with me. We can talk about the world and how the world it turns so slow. Day and night I found cars they drive and planes they fly. I look into the sun and the sky, oh so bright. You that I have found. Oh, and I know there's not much longer now. Oh, if the world just slow down. Sail across the sky, and I could watch you dance. Oh, oh.
with the world.
That was a mean cowbell, Lewis.
Well, thanks.
Yeah, yeah.
I ain't never seen nobody play the cowbell like that, Lewis Smith.
Sure enough.
The man, the Lewis Smith, the legend. That's him right there. You got me hot a little bit.
I got a fever.
I'm putting together a plan for every American to receive more cowbell.
Hell yeah, dude. That's what we need. That's what we need, man. All right, here we go. This is a song about relationships and food. It's called Laura, I'm Sorry About the Cobbler.
Thank you.
I needed to. Thank you.
sorry about the cover, Laura.
Sorry about the cover, Laura.
You don't even care about it.
You don't even care about it.
You don't even care about it.
Sorry about the cover, Laura.
Sorry about the cover, Laura.
Sorry about the cover, Laura.
It's not about the cover, Peaches.
It's not about the cover, Peaches.
It's not about the cover, Peaches. Should we do an encore? I'm not hearing anything, but.
Are they cheering from their couches?
All right, if you insist. Only if you insist.
Y'all are too kind. You're too kind.
You shouldn't have.
We'll do one more. Come on. All right.
If they can even hear us over all the applause.
What?
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 Alrighty, folks, we got one more song for you. Thank you so, so, so much for tuning in. This is a song called Wasted. Oh, I also wanted to mention before that, very quickly, there is a cobbler recipe on the inside of the Remote Vision CD on our merch page. It'd be good. It's a good time to cook some stuff.
The official Kendall Street Company peach cobbler recipe.
Mm-hmm. So, you know, you can get it there. Find to get a thing to listen to and a wonderful recipe. All right.
We've tried it ourselves. It's great.
It's great. It's fucking great. Here we go. This last song. What is it? It's Wasted. Ha ha. Here we go.
There's no telling when you'll be gone. 'Cause I've seen what you've done, then I know your style. Ain't no way you'll be here for long. Although I know, yes I know, that I'm wasted. When I saw you dancing in the dark, and I said, honey, honey, I can just taste it. But your love is tearing me apart. Yeah.
It's tearing me apart.
Thank you so much for tuning in. It was a pleasure to get to play for you guys tonight.
And good Shabbos.
We hope you enjoyed yourselves. I don't know where to look right now. Thank you all very much for listening. We really appreciate it. We appreciate the support. We hope you enjoyed yourselves. This will happen again. We're very excited. I'd like to give a shout out to Osiris Media for presenting this whole thing. Check them out. They're very cool. They have podcasts and now they have, you know, live shows and such. I'd like to thank Ting and WTJU. Ting for the internet, WTJU for local radio broadcasting this thing. I'd like to thank the Switcher Studio that helped, you know, change the cameras around for the things that you saw. And I'd like to thank the Ix Art Park for kicking ass and letting us do this here. If you enjoyed yourselves, we appreciate the tips a whole bunch. We had a bunch of shows canceled, just like every other band in the entire industry. It's a pretty wild time. You can find those links on our website. Let's see. Thanks to Michael Allenby for putting all this together. Thanks for Ross for mixing. Thanks to Terry. Thanks to Sam and Carter. Thanks to Jeff, the people in this small room who put this thing together. We appreciate it very much, and we're excited to make it happen again. We hope you enjoyed. Y'all take it easy. Have a good night. Appreciate it.